The origins of border collies can be traced all the way back to the Scottish borders of the United Kingdom in the 1800s. At the time, farmers needed a type of dog that could easily take care of their flock of sheep. Because of this, the border collie was made just for its amazing ability to herd. Over time, the breed has changed, and today's border collie is the result of breeding for traits like intelligence, agility, and a natural ability to herd.